Tonight is our dance for Chinese New Year dinner and dance. Tonight we have a very special guest, our president, Mr. Jaya. And of course, I do invite our sport chairman. Unfortunately, I think maybe she's some engaged. She cannot be attended. Last and not least, our dance sport committee member have a hard work for this event. So, I would like to call Michelle and all our committee members to have a photograph with our president.
Thank you. I have just been elected as the new president of Royal Selangor Club just about a month ago. And you know, I mean, in clubbing spirit, a lot of things happens during the elections. We put them aside. We foster our unity together, work together for the betterment of the club members and the club as a whole. And of course, we have been promoting this idea of togetherness and also to make sure that whatever we do it well for the benefit of all members of the club, regardless of whether you support or don't support anybody for the matter. Now, dance sports has been a very important event in our club, in the sense that the section has been there for quite a while. I know you guys have had many members before, to the extent of 300 to 400 before, I think. Chua, am I right? The numbers have dwindled. Oh, he now says that, you know, you all have 500 members. That's great. I'm quite sure if you work hard, you can attract some of the younger members. You know, as we grow old, I'm almost 67 years old, you know. Choi San Do!
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn. Oh,